A shirtless musician on top of a paddy wagon has led to a bizarre arrest outside Fremantle Police Station. Mobile phone vision shows police officers trying to coax the man down, but he continues to play the ukulele and sing. He was eventually pulled to the ground and is now facing disorderly behaviour charges.